Hey guys, more Overwatch videos today. I don't know who to play though. Today's a McCree day. Let's go. Oh, this guy reminds me so much of Grants from League of Legends. Oh my god. Wow.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Oh, this game is so amazing. I believe everyone watched the last episode. Clearly, you've seen how much fun I've had with this game so far. So many close matches. It's amazing. I love it. Okay.
I'm the quick. You're the good.
He has a decent set of HP. He has a decent set of HP for his level. Sorry for. Do I smell something burning? Or maybe I'm going crazy. I swear I smell something burning.
Keep it up.
One,
two.
That's the turret gone.
All patched up.
I don't want to die. Ow! Yeah. He punched me. Let's go. I do, alright. Have we not moved it yet?
Gotta be a teleporter around here. Now secure the payload. Let's move it out.
Ash, what did you say? Alright. Moving this thing. Alright, got her.
Let's move it.
Alright, one second. I know I'm not crazy. Has anyone noticed that?
I'm in the kitchen, okay?
Yes, someone's in the kitchen cooking, so. Clearly, I'm smelling something. Oh, I got my ult. It's high noon.
Keep your heads down.
Maybe I should get a hive for this one. Maybe I should get it at a vantage point, a high vantage point for this one. Because I can hear the monkey out there going crazy.
It's high noon.
Hey, what happened? Get rid of her! Ooh, that hurts! Oh my goodness! Let me get some healing.
Moving the payload! That helps me help you!
Sniper! I gotta get rid of her, seriously. I seriously gotta get rid of her. She's annoying me.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Touchdown!
Oh, nice! I don't know how to use this ability.
Payload secured. Move out.
How do I use this ability? I keep saying, oh, it's high noon, and all of a sudden it's just like, okay, well, nothing happens. Sniper. I really want to get rid of that sniper. She's really on my ass though. She's throwing me off so much. Should I switch my character? I know I play Pharah so often. From above. I should probably switch to Pharah because maybe I should switch to Pharah. Whoa! I don't know what to do here. Okay. Alright, I can try to switch it up. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Very far.
I've got unfinished.
Let me do this, because this seems like the most logical thing. Rockets? Rockets. It has to be the most logical thing to do.
The enemy possesses a teleporter.
I have secured the payload. Let's move. Enemy teleporter. Oh, got six. Really need to boost this thing. This game is taking forever, it's mainly because I'm so bad at the game. Damn sniper! Oh, I can't even get up there. What I can do though.
Enemy re-engaging.
Oh, I don't know what to do, I can't. Six. Alright, we lose. I just don't want to play McCree a little bit though. So I definitely play McCree for a little bit. But I really thought this would help. Alright, that's a loss.
play of the game.
Okay. This, can I skip this? No, I cannot. Alright, well, I'll give my boy the healer the low thing. Why not?
It's nice to feel appreciated.
Oh my goodness. Alright, I did nothing for... Is it... McCree did a lot. McCree did quite a bit, but it wasn't enough. I want to try McCree again. McCree's fun. I really want to understand his ult, though. I really want to understand his ult. Too many people leaving the game. But luckily, they do such a great job of like filling back any spots once they've been taken. Sorry, once the people leave. That's actually one good thing about this game, is that they fill any spots so quickly. Okay.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself. Thank you.
Alright.
Function.
I'm more worried about me not landing anything.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
It is. It's somewhere. Somewhere. Right now, actually, it's high noon here.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, wait. That's breaking the fourth wall, isn't it? So strong with the damn monkey.
Shield. The payload has reached the bridge.
Do this. Guys, I'm telling you, this is difficult. Rushing in. Oh my god. Alright, up into here.
All patched up.
Move on to the side here. Okay. my goodness, alright. In they go. Oh, we're stopping this payload no matter what it takes. Oh, I'm dead. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up.
60 seconds.
Man, you got me. Yep, 60 seconds is all we need.
This life never out of bed.
Okay. 30 seconds. Is all we need. Episode with this one. This is one hell of a game to end it off with. If you liked it, smash that like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. But thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one. Bye.